What is up, everybody? It's your boy, God the Gamer, right here. And today, guys, I found the newest fusion method, bro. All you gotta do is you gotta use... Okay, just follow the video that I'm doing right now because, like, I was so hyped when this worked, bro. I just tried this new fusion method that I actually just did on my own, and it actually worked, guys. I got this from no other YouTuber, but, like, it worked. I'll be getting, like, the newest pets just by fusing my old pets. Like, bro, that's so crazy. Like, look at my pets that I got right now. All right, so I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do it. So you guys are gonna want four hell rocks, and then you want to scroll up and you want to get four hell rocks. So you guys want to have at least four hell rocks in your inventory, right? Four hell rocks, and then Okay. So six chickens and then six hell rocks. That's basically kind of what I just did. But just follow the video. I hope it helps you guys. I really hope it helps you guys. Like, really, follow the video, cause like I did not know what I was doing. I was testing out a lot of stuff, and I was able to get a legendary, guys. Just watch this next clip. I was able to get a legendary. These are all the methods I did just to get this legendary that I just got. So I did four griffins, and I did four hell hogs, and I did four hell rocks. Then I got this legendary right here, bro. I was going crazy, bro. This legendary, I got the legendary dragon. I was popping off, bro. So yeah, you guys could follow what I did to get it. I used no boost, no lucky boost, no nothing. I just did it and it worked. Four hell griffins, and then but it's not guaranteed, but it's just sick. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. And if you guys want to be a part of my pet sim giveaway, don't forget to put your username down in the comments below. Make sure you are subscribed to the channel, you've dropped a like on the video and shared it. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay humble, stay blessed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.